sound, isiqi, you know, is a big part of who Umamwini is.
Remember this one? Cause I'm winning, winning, I tell love.
The song Nongongo by Mary Makeba, I mean, it's just a haunting, haunting, beautiful song.
So I found Satima Bay's song.
Not only South African music, but also American music became just part of the struggle.
Then you have Tandis Wama's wife, our young revolutionary goddess.
On that day, it was kind of rumbling out of my stomach. That's why music works as resistance, because music gets to go to places where we cannot reach.